surprise when I open up my eyes and see my hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus for you. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. Says a hippo would eat me up and then. Our teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. Wants a room for him in our two-car garage. I feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see now. I only like hippopotami, and hippopotami, they like me too. Hippopotamuses like me too.